We talked earlier about who is most at risk, and we touched briefly on whether or not Coloradans should be concerned. Officials here are saying the risk is low, I guess, but for those who might still be concerned, I mean, my mom's in Texas and she's concerned. There have been people in college campuses there. So if something pops up that makes someone concerned, what would you say to reassure that person about coronavirus?
I would say, again, the only time you should really be concerned is if you've had direct exposure to somebody with known travel to that area or has a known diagnosis of coronavirus. If you've been exposed to that individual and you have symptoms, then that's when it should cause concern.